We are at Book Broker, music, games, cards, records, and comics. We're going to come in, try to see if we can find any good 45s.
What up, Freya? How are you doing?
Good. I have, you know how you were talking about how you wanted 80s records?
And stuff of that nature? Mm-hmm.
Yep. Got
a lot. Is that what you got this time?
Yep.
Uh-oh.
I got 80s, and then I've got some other 50s and 60s. Junk.
Let's see what we got.
Got some Tiffany and...
Oh, no, Tiffany. No. You got Mary Jane girls? Look at you. Now you busting it out like Rick James. Mr. Telephone Man.
Oh. I've got Beatles and stuff here, too. You were talking about that you like stuff of that nature.
Yeah. All right, hold on.
Get back. Peter Pan records. Got this rare Elvis Jailhouse Rock with the sleeve.
That's, yeah, that's the pretty good. That's a good shape.
That's purple lock.
What's up, bud?
I know y'all got this one here. Because this just came out.
What is it?
Then we've got the Linda Ronstadt Somewhere Out There. We have two copies of that one.
Of American Tale? Watch out.
And some other junk. I just want like quarter, 50 cents for most of this stuff. Unless it's like a promo or something.
Well, on these we just send upstairs for like 50 cents a piece, so.
All those ones 50 cents?
Well, I don't know. Probably. Not all of them, but probably most of them. Anything that's kind of... I know that like that's a promo. You know what I mean? You know that. I know that. But nobody else really knows that. And it just depends. I'm not going to... I don't really... Jethro Tull. Bungle in the Jungle. See, Bungle, you can't even play. It's pretty... I mean, you can play it, but it's got a lot of stuff on it.
Yeah. See, mm-hmm. That's probably only quarter. Not worth that much.
It's all right. We'll see what's up. We'll see here.
Okay. So you know,
there's going to be some Christmas stuff. I can't do Christmas stuff. We'll see. Holiday hits, holiday hits, holiday hits. What's this? Shirley Ellis. Sing along without getting
all right, so all of this probably stuff. Can I go check out 50 Cent, Ben?
You talking about the stuff upstairs or
whatever? Yes.
Yeah, you can do whatever you want.
Okay. We're coming up here now. We're going to check out all these 50 Cent records. And we're going to see... if the man's thrown any more Elvis or any good stuff. Nancy Sinatra. What's that? Ed Ames. He can't get much. What's that? Tony Martin. Oh, it's a radio station copy. The Association is not a popular one. Dang. I noticed you find a lot of promos in these. Now, let me see, that's not a promo. The only things I really want here are promos. That's a promo. 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 Nah. Okay. I'll look through this. Hopefully we'll find something. If we don't, we still got the huge Elvis collection, though, so we're still good. Sonny Curtis is the white label, so... I don't know. Not a DJ copy. A A lot of this stuff is usually just junk, but sometimes you do find Elvis or Beatles in here. I'm not necessarily going to get the promo stuff. You don't see them in vinyl finds of all kinds. Please understand, because I don't necessarily show everything I get in vinyl finds. Or I always show everything that I get in the vinyl finds, so I don't necessarily pick up everything just because I find it. The Hollies, but it's not Carrie Ann or anything. Or so, yeah. Johnny Mathis, Harry Como, see, that's the type of stuff you usually find in Tom T. Hall. See, that's not what I want whenever I get these. I mean, I want good stuff. Did I just see Bill Haley? No. Jerry Lewis, that doesn't sell for much. So, yeah. In the Misty Moonlight, Razzle Bailey, from The King Is Gone by Ronnie McDowell. Sadly, I just picked up two copies of that earlier today. I don't think that's going to do me much, but Vicky Carr. As Long As I Live. Some decent promos. Bill Cosby in here. Still don't know who would ever want to buy Bill Cosby. I know I wouldn't. By Bill Cosby. Elvis, I Got Lucky. We just picked up a copy of that one earlier today, so we don't really need another copy. So, got all these. At least we're going to the table collapse someday. Things getting kind of weak. Go ahead. Oh, there's more Elvis Presley. To be honest, we just got such a good Elvis collection earlier that I probably won't be buying Elvis for a while. You can check out my vinyl finds of all kinds and my new Beatles and Elvis finds videos whenever they're uploaded. I don't know if this one will be uploaded before the other one or not, but they'll both be uploaded. You should check it out if it's there yet. Mostly just junk. I'm not finding anything too good. That either. Mostly I'm just finding jazz and 80s stuff. Dan Fogelberg. ARS. This isn't really anything I'm wanting. That's more just type of stuff.